Welcome back to Monkey Island 2, LeChuck's Revenge. We are continuing to search the island for more things that I am probably going to need. Since on the save file it said it was only 9% complete. Who am I talking to? Go back to the path. His art style sometimes makes it really difficult to find things that you can interact with, which is good and bad. Check. Peninsula. So that's where I get the ship. Oh god, I hope it's not the ship guy. Alright, let's go to the swamp first.
International House of Mojo. Creepy, but apparently seaworthy.
Oh, gross! Okay, so let's use the coffin to get across the swamp. Where did the stick come from? And there are bats. Let's go. Oh, we're gonna go see the voodoo lady. Yep. Nice.
It appears to be yo-yo string.
Let's take that.
I'll just take a little.
Yeah. Concept art.
Display model. Well, it appears to be bolted to the table.
Apparently skull theft is a problem. Jars.
Ash to life. The uncremating cream. No thanks. I don't need it. They're unlabeled. I don't think I'm qualified to handle them. And anyway, they're gross.
Big baby.
Guybrush Threepwood. It's been a long time since you last came to see me.
I know, are you following me?
How's business?
Very good. Many hexes this week. Saved many people from the evil eye. Made many pieces of eight. Although Largo took most of them.
Really? Even Largo's affecting her? Okay.
Tell me about this Largo guy.
He's a weak little man who bullies this whole island around. Most people are afraid of him because he was once LeChuck's right-hand man.
Yeah, but LeChuck's history. I got rid of him myself.
True evil can never be destroyed completely. You will see.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Ah, we often forget those who help us most.
We do?
It was I who told you how to do away with LeChuck. I told you where to find the voodoo anti-root and how to turn it into the powerful ghost-dissolving potion you needed.
Oh, yeah, now I remember.
Yeah, she's all powerful.
Why don't you just put a curse on Largo?
I've tried. My most powerful magic lies in voodoo dolls. But to make an effective doll, I need some items from Largo's person. And no one's brave enough to go get them for me.
What do you need? I might already have some.
What kind of ingredients do you need for the doll?
Are you willing to help me make one?
Maybe.
To make it work, you need to bring me some personal artifacts of the victim. One from each of the four basic voodoo groups. Something of the thread, something of the head, something of the body, and something of the dead.
Hey, that almost rhymes.
For the thread, I need a piece of Largo's clothing, and a lock of hair will do for the head.
Will the wig work?
A sample of fluid from his body
spit.
And from his dead relatives. You must acquire some remnant of a corpse. Here, take the shopping list.
Thanks.
Do you have any of those ingredients with you?
Come here. Yes, I do. I have his toupee.
I have his toupee.
Not quite a part of his head, but maybe I can get some scalp fragments from it. Have you brought me any other ingredients?
Nope. Could you tell me what they were again?
No.
Just like the list says.
I don't need...
Something from his clothes. Some of his bodily fluids. Something from his ancestors. That's all. Now go.
Okay. Well, let me open the inventory while I'm in the book. What are you guys doing? Okay. Gotta get this real quick. String. Nothing that'll help me much. Let's go look for... ancestor bone. Oh, creepy.
Warning, quarantine tomb. Inhabitants died of green tongue fever.
Open it.
It looks like it's been sealed shut.
But
then again, why would I want to go in there? Stan's casual crosses. For graves that don't need to dress up.
Stan, that was the guy's name from the other game.
The Rickets, no trespassing. It looks like it's been sealed shut. Stan's cozy crypt, a place to spend eternity, not a fortune. It's locked shut with a big rusty lock. The Quagmires, no trespassing. Looks like it's been sealed shut. These spots reserved for our privileged future customers.
Oh. That's a whole new area.
No man commanded Jean-Louis, not on land and not on water. Jean did whatever he did please, until he kissed the gunner's daughter. Here lies daredevil Jim McDowell. Hand of steel, leg of wood. Jim took every risk he could. A life of action, that was Jim's. Too bad he ran out of limbs. There once was a girl named Carrie, who thought that she soon should marry. She went into town and flirted around. She didn't get wed, she got buried. Marco Largo Legrand. Hell on
Largo.
Sea or sand. The good news is, he's dead. The bad news is... he bred.
Well, that's the Largo tomb. I just happen to have a shovel.
This is creepy feeling.
Shit. Really?
I'd swear on my grandfather's grave. Something weird is going on.
Oh, nothing. Okay. Can I go either way? Doesn't matter. Oh. Oh, I didn't look at you. Let's look anyway.
The Grouts. No trespassing.
Just
it
in
looks
case.
Like it's been sealed shut.
Okay. So got that done. I'll wait until I get some other stuff before I get her. Let's go to the peninsula.
It says, and I quote, Captain Dredd's ship charters. 20 pieces of 8. Inquire within.
Well, I have one. Is it a girl?
Are you Captain Dredd?
Yeah, man, I'm Captain Dredd. What can I do for you?
Kind of look like the girl from the other, the Swordmaster.
I need to charter a ship.
I can't charter you my ship because a while ago, I lost my lucky sailing necklace. I called it my eye that has seen the world. I can't sail without it. No way, man. Besides, that mean and nasty guy Largo, he has an embargo on the island. No ships can sail in or out without his approval. There's no way he would let me leave.
So something else I have to find. Now I know I can't charter a ship.
Natty Dreads.
Thanks, man.
Tell me more about that necklace thingy you lost.
It happened some time ago. My navigator and I set sail for this legendary island. When we arrived, we were taken prisoner by cannibals. I escaped, man. Mm. But my navigator was not so lucky.
The navigator head from the last game!
And I've kept it as a good luck charm.
Oh, gross. Was he missing an eyeball in the last game? I can't even remember. I'll have to look.
Gee, I think I've met your friend.
Yeah.
Unlikely.
Why can't I charter your ship?
Like I said before, man. I lost my lucky eye that has seen the world sailing necklace. Besides, Largo has an embargo on the island.
I gotta run. Lots of treasure hunting to do.
Okay. Bye, man. Come again.
That wasn't too productive. Let's go back to the path. Where on earth would the lucky eye be? There's like a boat right there. And let's head to this one before we go back. And capture the rat. There's like so many steps I don't want to forget.
Me any more ingredients?
Yes, I brought to the brute.
I have the bone of his grandfather.
Perfect. Have you brought me any other ingredients?
Nope. Could you tell me what they were again?
No, you don't
just
have to tell
like
me.
Like the list says.
Have a list.
Something from his clothes. Some of his bodily fluids. That's all. Now go.
Well, I know where his spit is. Oh, his clothes are probably gonna be from the laundromat. Wonder if it'll let me collect the spit now that I know why I need it. Because it didn't let me do it before. I don't know. Let's go get the rat. Thank you. Oh. To use a string on the stick.
It won't fit in my pocket. Cute little fella.
Why would I need the mouse? Talk to them.
Yo. I think they'd be mad at me for trapping their rat.
Okay. I just let the rat loose in the kitchen. And then we don't have to cook it.
Good thing this is a cold soup.
Oh no!
I've never been much for rodent seasonings.
Okay, let's ask him for some soup or something. See if my options have changed.
Excuse me.
Yeah, boy?
I cannot do this.
Okay. Hey, how's the stew tonight?
Stew?
Oh, gosh. We only serve gourmet chilled soups here. In fact, our new cook has been working all day on a very special vichyssoise. Let me go see how he's doing. How's the vichyssoise, Bernard?
Excellent, sir. Won't you have a taste?
Oh, I think I will. Oh my god! What kind of demented recipe book are you using? What fire?
Yeah!
But, sir!
Out! Get out of my sight! This is the most disgusting, filthy mess I've ever seen in my life! Look at all the hair!
Ew.
What's this stuff? How am I ever gonna get rid of this junk? Well, here's your soup.
I'm really not that hungry anymore.
Yeah.
Dang. Hey, can you cook?
A little.
How'd you like a career in the fast-paced world of pub food cuisine?
Love it.
Are you saying there's an opening in the kitchen?
Yeah. You interested?
Definitely.
I don't know. How much does it pay?
Yeah, let's test for money.
420 pieces of eight a week.
Sweet.
First week paid in advance.
I'll take it. Why would you choose that?
Sure, I'll give it a shot.
Great. Job is yours. Here's a week's worth of wages. Now go strap on that apron and get to work.
Okie dokie.
Oh, I bet he won't let me leave either, so I have to, like, leave through the kitchen.
Yuck. A rat's been swimming in it. I've never been much for rodent seasonings. I'm no cook. I hate vichyssoise.
Yeah. Let's go out through the window. Wink. Wink, wink, wink. I wonder if I can buy stuff from him. Oh, I didn't even notice there were nails.
Oh, no, you don't. I need all of them. Yeah?
I'd like to look around a bit.
Sure thing.
How do I distract him? I know I need, like, at least some of this stuff.
Sorry, I don't give refunds.
Okay. from the eyeball. See if the dialogue's changed with the map guy.
How am I supposed to work?
Hi, Wally.
Who's there? I can't see anything without my monocle.
Thanks. I gotta go.
Okie dokie.
Do I want to give it back to him?
Dang. I'm such a dope. Oh, there it is. Thanks.
Hi, Wally.
Oh, hello, Mr. Brush.
Okay.
Thanks. I gotta go.
Okie dokie.
That's still a monocle again.
Nice monocle.
Thanks. I can't see a thing without it.
See ya.
Dang, I've lost my monocle again.
Does he have any clothes in here? Leftovers. Oh, drawer. Open it.
It's already open. It's empty. Messy, messy, messy. I don't see anything special about it. Then again, I never really have understood art. Nice.
Let's ring the bell.
I don't want to steal his bell. I feel bad enough setting his alligator free. You're supposed to leave these things open.
What's the matter? Still a spit now because I'm supposed to be working. Oh well. Let's go back. It doesn't say anything.
You're supposed to be cooking.
I had to go to the grocery store.
Nice try, but not good enough. You're fired.
Oh, but I can't keep my money. I'm okay with that.
There isn't enough spit to put in the bucket.
Well, how am I supposed to get more? Let's go talk to the laundry guy, see if he's got any laundry questions. Okay.
I've got a laundry type question.
Shoot.
Would you be able to get out ketchup?
Get out ketchup? What do you want me to do?
Nothing. I've got a laundry type question.
Shoot.
Oh, nothing. Okay.
Actually, nothing. I don't care about clean clothes.
No, I don't have wheat loaves.
I didn't think you would.
Okay.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
Let's try and go through all these.
It was stolen.
Taking it bowling was a dumb thing to do.
It was bowling?
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
I must have left it in my other pants.
Why'd you trade it for chocolate-covered ants?
I'd like to pick up some
love the dialogue.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
Mom threw it out when she cleaned my room.
What? You beaned your mom with a broom? You should treat her better than that.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
Last one.
I lost it while being keel hauled.
Your dog got mauled? What does that have to do with a claim ticket?
Oh, never mind. Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but I don't.
Yeah, no, I don't.
No ticket, no laundry.
It's sparkly clean.
Is there any way to distract him?
Hey, guys. Yoo-hoo.
Okay, let's go through this stuff one more time. And now I have to...
That doesn't seem to work. That doesn't seem to work. That doesn't seem to work. I don't think that'll work.
Oh, I thought that'd be a good idea for something. Okay. Okay, well, kind of stumped at the moment, so I think this is a good place to stop, and then we'll pick it up right here. Thanks for watching!